Welcome to the KNFB Reader Online School. I'm James Gashel. Grab a seat, grab your reader, let's get started. In this lesson, we're going to learn how to take an automatic picture with KNFB Reader. First, I'm going to start the reader.
KNFB Reader, take picture.
And we're back at the take picture screen. That's always where we start in the reader. To change how a picture is taken, we have to change what the reader refers to as the profile. You'll find the profile button in the lower right-hand corner of the screen, so down to the right of the home button on your iOS device.
Batch mode is off. Add picture from batch mode, OCR, document, select profile.
Select profile, it's the furthest one over. And select profile helps us go from a manual picture to an automatic picture, or a picture from stand, which we'll cover in other lessons. So let me open up the select profile screen.
Select profile, manual picture.
Manual picture is the default setting, and it says adjustable. So I have to swipe up or down with one finger to change this.
Automatic picture.
Automatic picture.
Document stand.
Document stand. I'm going to go to automatic picture and swipe to the right to say done.
Done. Button.
Double tap.
Take picture. Button.
You'll know when you're in the automatic mode because you'll hear a little tone in the background. And there, you hear that tone. That means you're definitely in the automatic mode. That's the only time you hear that tone. And sometimes KNFB Reader will even say lens covered.
Lens covered.
Lens covered. So that means it's not seeing anything. I actually put it down on the document, so the lens was covered. And as I raise it from the document, let's see if it can see the text and take the picture automatically.
Text found. Please hold still.
There you go.
For more information about any of the following items, please visit our website at www.nfb.org. Email us at nfb@if.play.
So, you can see that we've taken that picture automatically. I didn't do anything except wave the reader over the page. Let's go back and do that one more time just to, again, see how that works.
Back button.
Back.
File.
Back at the take picture screen.
Button.
And again,
text found.
Text found. There you go.
Back button.
For more information about any of the following items, visit our website at www.nfb.org. Email us at nfb@nfb.org. Call us at
for more information about any of the following items. For more information about back button.
To us at national.
Isn't that slick? Just taking a picture automatically with KNFB Reader. Nothing could be more simple when it works. And it often does work. Try out the automatic mode. But if you find it doesn't work, you can always take the picture by touching the Take Picture button with two fingers and lifting one to take the picture manually. That's just that simple. Take the picture manually, take the picture automatically. It all works with KNFB Reader. That's it for now, but please come back and see and hear some of our other lessons about the KNFB Reader here at our online school. KNFB Reader is brought to you through the joint efforts of the National Federation of the Blind in the United States and Sensotec in Belgium. Visit our website, knfbreader.com. Write to us at support@knfbreader.com. Follow us on Twitter at @knfbreader or like us on Facebook. See you online. For KNFB Reader, I'm James Gashel.